Welcome. I am Roger Kiser, an instructor in the Collision Repair and Refinishing Department. This is part one of a three-part series in which you'll learn how to repair a plastic bumper. We will look at how to prepare the bumper for repair. The first step in doing a bumper repair is to thoroughly wash the inside and outside of the bumper using regular car soap and a wash mitt. Make sure that your soap doesn't have wax in it. Then you will want to dry or air dry the bumper depending on how much time you have. One way to identify the type of plastic used in the bumper is to use the ISO code. An ISO chart is usually included with the plastic welder. If the code is not on the part, you can cut off a small sliver of the material for testing. Make sure the sliver is clean and free of wax, grease, and other contaminants. Then, we will use the burn method to determine the type of plastic. Use a lighter to heat the product to see if it bubbles and smokes when it melts. If it does, it's a polyurethane. If it is a polyurethane, use your owner's manual to look up the type of repair method for that material. If the sliver of plastic does not bubble and smoke, you will need to use a fiberflex adhesive rod to repair the bumper. Now that we have covered the first steps in repairing a plastic bumper, please be sure to watch part 2 and 3 in this series to learn how to continue and complete the repair.